Good morning, and welcome to Day in the Life of a College Engineering Student. In this video, you'll see all about the intricacies of being a STEM-related major, and yeah, I guess we'll just see how this goes. Got class in a couple of minutes here, whipping up a quick pizza, and yeah, we're gonna get the show on the road. See, that's a Chris Meyers vlog right there. Okay, just got done with class. I'm heading back to the apartment right now. Gonna need to figure out what I'm gonna do for lunch, but also I've got a ton of homework to worry about and exams are coming up, so I guess I'll see you back at the apartment. It is now fall here at campus, and that means that midterm season is now approaching. And on the first round of exams, I got a 36 on the controls test, so it'll take a damn miracle to turn that grade around. On an unrelated note, I now believe in divine intervention. Yeah, man, it's been super hard trying to find housing here on campus. Everything's been taken up already, so, yo, Parth, is that you? You guys off to your party?
We're out.
All right, we'll see you, man.
Catch you around, man.
See ya, see ya. Have a good time. Don't get too crazy out there. Stay safe, Bobby. Yeah, all right, bud. We'll see ya. All alone.
The Cleveland Browns' 1986 season was indeed one of overcoming adversity. This has been an up and down year for the Kansas City Chiefs.
The surprising Chiefs kept advancing in the playoff chase, despite an offense that displayed a penchant for pie-in-the-face slapstick. Quarterback Todd Blackledge, number